You're getting up there. Get through it. But did you see me? I ate shit.
Ah! Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Oh! Things. Couple months ago, people in the rugby world, president of the NEW, president of our union, we communicated, Todd Prochniak, and about four other people, we decided to take the step of creating this first ever High School 7's rugby league series. Hats off to every one of you. You guys were growing the sport tremendously. Tremendously, we're taking leaps and bounds where we were last year. You can all say, when you're 30 years old, that you guys were part of the first ever 7 series. Thank you. Todd, do you have anything to say?
Well, I would just like to thank the parents and the coaches and the referees, especially you guys, for coming out and playing. We knew it would work. We hope you come back next year, and you're a part of Wisconsin history. So, like Fran said, when you come back here and you're coaching and you're playing the men's, 20 years from now, you'll be coaching the 7th side, and you're going to tell your players, hey, I was here 20 years ago, I won this thing. So, we're really thankful for all of you for helping us. That's it.
All right. Last series winner for the day winner, it came down to the last match and down to the last 2 minutes of the match. It was a heck of a hard fought match. The event winner today is the Chargers. And the series champion is the Chargers.
Speech.
Well, what can I say? Every single team. That was a hell of a match last game. Oh my god.
Hate you, Middleton, bud.
You guys give us good competition. So what? I don't know. It was just like it was a good way to win the series. That's all I have to say. So I just want to thank everyone here. And more to come.
Get your picture.
What are you doing?
How did that talk?
E plus.